yeah, just tell her, hey, here's my fucking brother. We're gonna go steal this shit and go find $400 million. Now, how the hell these niggas get up here? Ain't nobody see them yet. All them guards standing there, ain't nobody see them yet.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Sullivan.
Still plenty of time.
Sullivan!
Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
Sully ain't getting shit.
He won't. Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Yeah, I'd love Sullivan.
Uh-huh. All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him. He's family.
Really?
No. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
You're a stupid hoe. You're a stupid hoe. Stupid, thanks. Stupid. Let's do it. I just want to see Sully already. Chapter 6. Once a thief. Okay, can't climb up there. Where the fuck we going, Sam? We ain't done this in what, 20 years? Man, we're on the same.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. You mean, with you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
Now the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh.
Fuck, we jump up there for.
This isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
Odd job?
Sullivan. Well, yeah.
Okay.
Don't get jealous. There's no reason to be jealous of Sully. Sully is the shit. You pulled a Shane McMahon for me. There's no way Sully could ever repay that. Yo.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
These flowers, though. Got me feeling a certain type of way.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I can hog tie it. Ah!
No.
Now that counts as number one. Oh my god.
Exposed beam.
You think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
Bruh. I'm just gonna do it from here.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist.
Bruh.
Let me see it.
Bro, that nigga walked right off the edge.
Yeah, it's not bad. My second attempt.
No! I didn't even read what it said. While reaching, it is safe to jump. Use L to swing and redirect swing. Where are we trying to redirect? Where exactly are we trying to swing to? Not over there. While reaching, it is safe to jump. I don't really understand where we're supposed to be jumping to. So let me look around. Homeboy just staring at me. Oh, wait. Yes!
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Yeah, ho. It's your fucking turn. Let me jump down. Can I jump down? Oh, God. Oh, there we go. Shit. Oh, God.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely, absolutely. Sure. But,
Let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip. Okay.
Oh, shit! Hold on, let me monkey climb on your back again.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
He really did just rub that shit in.
It looks like you can climb down and make your way over. Right behind you.
He really did rub that shit in. Fuck you, ho. I hope you disappear for another 15 years. Don't talk shit to me like that. I don't give a fuck. I'll talk shit to the day I fucking die. See if I don't. You a hoe.
Okay.
I ain't getting involved in this mess. Yeah, bitch. What are physics? Come on. Out on the ledge we go. No, nigga, no. There we go. You a stupid old. Oh my god. Move, nigga! Got my head up in your ass crack. Move, nigga.
Shh, hold up.
Bene lista.
Hey, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra, traditore.
Odio nazionale con la realtà.
I don't speak Italian.
Okay, we're good. Jesus, did you see him?
That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them.
I hope you're right.
Hey, you stupid bitch.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Holy shit, wait.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus.
Oh, he's talking about jail.
Riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Well, this is close. You want to take a ride on this? It's the 500cc. Take her for a spin. Cross town, get mom's stuff back. Wait, I'm coming. Stealthily, I'm making my way downtown, jumping fast. Why is this necessary?
That should hold.
Yeah. Going for it already. Yeah. Work it. Hold on. Anybody needs to go grab some tacos? We're ready. My bad. Nigga, what am I? Fuck am I supposed? There we go. Oh, to rappel down. Are we just gonna that nigga literally just flew. He was like and just flew straight across. I'm gonna watch his ass. Fall, ho, fall.
Oh. These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So we did better than he did.
So, asshole. Your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Hell no, nigga.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but can't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
That's wild.
They're good drawings.
I can't wait.
fuck would get up there? Are you waiting on me? Is that what this is? You waiting on me? Well, guess what, buddy? I'm dumber than a bag of hammers. So, you expecting me to figure this shit here? Hold on. Let me look around. Let's look sneakishly. What's the term? You know when a game puts something in there for no reason? It's like why would they give you access to this area if you weren't supposed to use it? Get me up, ho. Yeah, get me up, ho. What's next? Oh god. Get up.
This looks promising.
Ledge, ass.
I think you mean hole. Precarious.
Shit.
Woo.
You okay up there?
We good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Who installed this? Who they designed this? Was there a nigga out here on a ladder putting them poles in place? Just for a day like this. Where are we going? Not down there. Excuse me, give me a moment. Give me a moment. Oh shit, never mind.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would.
But I don't miss.
That's what I said before I admit it in your mom's eye. Ha! Wait! It's our mom! Damn! Ignore that! Expunge that from the record! It never happened. Never happened. Bruh. Nigga. If you don't, get your... Bruh. Rossi.
Thanks.
Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Duh. Stupid. Just toss them bitches off the edge.
Okay. You alright?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
No, nigga. You don't look like 400 million bucks. Bruh!
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
Sully!
Too long, boyo.
He's my favorite character in this series.
Brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm. Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Bruh.
Take a look.
Damn, it's not in the storage room.
Cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Or diversion.
Before they start the bidding.
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like.
Smoking indoors.
I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
Well, he's the good one.
God see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done,
get someone else to do it.
For lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
Or lights out. I've never been to prison, so.
Electrical? That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Focus.
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Hinky!
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. I'll cut through the cellar.
Let me know if anything hinky goes down.
I say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. That chuckle have to go in.
He's about to.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Wait, so we all split up? Homeboy went the other way. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Excuse me, dickhead. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to climb up somewhere. Rossi Estate Auction. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we obtained. Wooden crucifix, gold silver inlay. We walk out past that giant ice bag. What is that? I'm supposed to go up somewhere to cut the power.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
Oh, never mind. I guess I'm going the right way. My bad. My bad. We were just. Did some hinky shit down the stairs there. Boy, if you don't walk faster, I know you old and shit, but if you don't walk faster.
Pardon me?
I can't jump in here. Oh, bro, we all split up all kinds of crazy. You left your cigar here.
Hey, let's do this.
We don't look inconspicuous at all.
Hell, it's locked.
Open earlier.
Well, now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Whoa. You sure you wanna do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
Oh, God. Oh, God. This is not gonna end well. Fuck.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
This is not gonna end well. This will not end well. This will not end well. I'm telling you, this will not end well. Stare at this man's ass. Come here. Oh, you dickhead!
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Say we just run it like the old days, okay?
I was like, are we on a schedule?
You'll make the grab, right?
Yeah, good. Go.
I was like, where are we on a schedule? Where did he go? Where did he go and where are you going? What is happening? Oh, there he goes. He's gonna spill it on him. Nicest. I could have done that. I ain't need his ass. Sully just standing over here. He got his cigar back. He got his
professionals at work.
Cigar back.
Okay.
Try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
Bruh.
We'll be in touch.
Bruh. Yo, these graphics are insane! Look at them graphics! I don't care, Uncharted 4, this is game of the year, hands down.
Hands in the air.
Ooh, who is this?
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
If this is
only
my...
this time, I've got the drop on you.
I was about to say something
well,
wild.
I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is? Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was about to say something wild.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah.
Shoreline.
I bet you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
It's no spike your drink, ho.
Right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
I was gonna say, this place is huge.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Yo, I'm good at that.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
For real. I was gonna say, this place is huge. Jump! Dickhead. I'm leading this one. Get the fuck out. Knock knock, ho. No, that's not it. That's not what we want.
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Ooh, Jesus. You think they'd have cameras down here?
What the hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
Plan B, we get turnt the fuck up down here, find some cheese, and go to town. It's a pot. It's a nice aged 2013 barrel here. Excuse me.
See some fence up there.
Do you? Do you see
hey,
some fence?
Check this out. You guys
know. I think I'm just gonna ignore you.
Here we go. Let there be light.
I'd like to go in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do.
The music scared me.
It's always a good idea to bring a smoker along.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
Need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Something's gonna scare me.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Oh, something's gonna scare me.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Wait, I gotta pull this back.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
So we can go around and behind the cask.
Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Bruh.
There you go.
Jesus, this place is creepy as fuck. Can you bring that fucking light over here? I feel like I'm playing Amnesia. Come here, you asshole.
This way.
Boy, if you don't bring that fucking light over here, let me hold it.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
You ain't trying to lead?
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand.
I ain't got it. Never mind.
Holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
I like how it has like little ridges on it too. You don't want to sit here and talk about you're holding the lighter. You're not even doing a good job holding the lighter. There's no treasure back here. Excuse me.
Okay, up we go.
Up and at him.
Right there.
Isn't these? Oh, we're supposed to lure the waiter out.
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello con sul naso.
No shortage of
portali. Sciacqua tu le
He's going down there. Go get him. Yo, don't you need a waiter's uniform? What are you doing?
Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare.
Wait, is this the? That is not the room with the heavily armed thugs. If you don't back the fuck up so I can move, I'm actually stuck right now. Can you fucking move, dude? Bruh. Don't tell me I have to replay this whole chapter. We got a checkpoint. We have to reload the checkpoint. Because I'm stuck. Bruh, you stupid son of a bitch. You stupid son of a bitch. We gotta do this all over again. I don't like Sam. I don't care if he is our brother or not. He pissed me off. You suck at holding the fucking lighter. You can't do shit.
It's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Now I know how to stop.
Damn it.
I don't care.
Waiters. And Baldy looks like my size, too.
I don't care. I ain't stopping for your dumb ass.
No shortage of waiters around here.
I don't care. I ain't stopping for your stupid ass. As I stop. Hold on. Oh god. That's gonna be loud as hell.
Back this way.
I was gonna say, can I actually come back that way? Bruh. Open. Open.
Okay.
That would make so much noise. He had to restart, that counts as a death? No, hell no, it doesn't. Hell's wrong with you.
Shh. You shh.
Let me up. See my monkey fingers sitting here? I don't give a fuck about them. But we don't have a waiter like this.
Fresh air, here we come.
Is this like the waiter's stomping ground over here? Wait. They are hiding the treasures really well in this game. That, or I'm just not really paying attention at all, hey, not trying to find them.
See that building with the radio tower?
Mm-hmm.
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Can we open it? Right her,
Sam,
bitch.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
Right her, bitch.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
You know what I do want to look up real quick? Since I have the guide here.
There you go.
Oh god. Oh god. Never mind, I found that right at the beginning. There's 22 chapters in the game. I believe we're on chapter 6.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there?
That nigga
be a bad spot for a signal.
No, he gone.
Hopefully he's doing okay.
Oh.
Found the kitchen.
Jesus Christ.
And of course it's locked.
Everything is locked. Cucina.
Bruh. Sam, look. Maybe we can use that. Find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
Yeah, you lift me up, ho.
I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
You lift me up, ho. That's what I thought.
Got it? Heads up.
Loud as hell.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
He said, what the fuck?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Bruh, he knocked him the fuck
out. Okay, let's get to the power room.
Fucking ham bone right in his mouth.
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
You too fat, ho.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? No, in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it. Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
Yeah, we going alone. We don't need them. We don't need them.
Okay, just like riding a bike.
Damn, Skippy.
Feet in the air.
Easy as shit. I ain't worried about nothing. Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing. No. Nigga, I ain't worried about nothing. No, I ain't worried about nothing. Hello. Oh, wrong way. I feel like we need to go back outside. Bro, if you don't jump out this goddamn window. Nigga. Wait, let's do it the safe way. There we go. Let's do it the safe way instead of just vaulting downwards. I don't want to add any more death counts in the chat. Get your ass up there. And nobody sees all this. That's the crazy part. I don't think that's a ledge. Can I jump up to there? I can't. How do I? I'm just straddling. See, I don't think you're supposed to. I don't think that's a leg you can grab onto down there. I'm pretty sure that's not a leg you can grab onto. I don't want to go down there. No, it just slides right off. Okay, hold on. We gotta get to that roof. However we get to the roof, that's where you continue. Oh, shit! I tried to jump to the side, and he didn't want to turn his goddamn head! I hate him.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon.
I hate him. That's not even where we're supposed to go. All you had to do was just turn your fucking head and jump. But you couldn't do that, could you? You couldn't do something so painfully simple, so painfully easy. Get me up here. And I don't want to hear about you can't jump to this shit. You better jump on that. All the way up, ho. No, nigga. No, I was going to say, don't you turn around. I don't know what the fuck. No, nigga, no. There you go. One Direction. Oh, God. Oh, look at his hands. Oh!
Oh, shit! I
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not.
Bruh. No, whole front of his shirt gotta be fucked up.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
Wait, when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours?
Never.
Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been?
How did he know?
12.
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
So there's two...
Sure. But what would be the point in that?
Two antagonists.
These days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores.
Or is he going to end up working with us?
Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
They're working together?
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trott Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It?
Found out about what?
What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man.
Oh.
I don't know how you scam your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Spot. Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate?
Barra.
Nate? God damn it, kid. Where the hell are you?
That was intense. Oh, I was not expecting Rafe to show up. That's wild. But how did Rafe find out about it?
Power room.
Just a simple Google search like Sam did? Nope. That's number two. That's number two. I'll give you that one. I will give you that one. But you know what? Six chapters in with only two deaths. That's not too bad, I would say. Let me slide on over. Ugh. No. Oh, there we go. I always want to go back and forth. Back and forth. That's three? Did I die twice? When did I die the second time?
God, why did I pick the power room?
Because I remember the one with the rope when we were getting over here. When was the other time that I died? I'm not saying I didn't. I'm just saying I don't remember it. I remember two. Oh, God. I died twice on the rope? Did I really? Did I really die twice on the rope? Bro, can I get off of this? Thank you. Where am I supposed to go? What the fuck? Can I not get up there? Oh, wait. Let's try this way. Ugh. Alright, I died twice on the rope. Fine. We'll call it three then. I don't remember it, but you guys would know better than me. Yeah, you better go over there. Asshole. I like how all this stuff that's just sitting on the wall can hold his weight. It's like it wasn't installed with that in mind. Ooh, we in this bitch. Eyebrows are on fleek! The fuck? There's no way they wouldn't hear him. And like, there has to be a treasure up here.
Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Excuse me. Let me climb. Slide through here. Shh. Yeah, ho. Can I get some rope? Something? Can I get some rope or something? You know, something to help your boy out?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
I can go out that door. I don't know, Nate. You tell me, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Fuck that chair. It's nice and locked.
Ah, crap.
Yo, I want to fight somebody. I hope
Sam,
we get caught.
Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe?
Rafe?
Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of right
now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
He calls my bluff. He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Literally, buy him time.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Do it, bruh!
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
Don't
worry. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
If I can figure out how to get in here in no time.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Oh, shit.
What?
Okay.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
This is the most lifelike shop vac that I've ever seen in my goddamn life! Bruh. There's so many bins to open. This is a tool chest. I used to sell these at Sears.
Nothing.
How is there nothing in the tool chest? Calm down. 160,000.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Start to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
Give me a sec, bruh.
Yes.
Bidding has now reached 190,000 euros.
Okay, calm down. Bitch! Ha ha! Why are you mad?
Gotcha.
Do it. Just do it. Cut the power.
Right, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 220,000 euros.
500,000.
Damn!
Show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice.
And the lights go out.
I shall sell it for 500,000.
Woo!
Gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
Did he do it?
It's gone. Barrate tutte le uscite. Nessuno deve lasciare. Move it! Get out of the way!
Bruh!
Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak... Sparish.
Yeah, back the fuck up, bitch!